Hey guys, welcome to Intergarden Adventures! Yay! Last episode I had to cut a little bit short because for some reason the audio went and flattened down my hair. Spiky hair, kind of. Headset hair. Headset slash bed hair. Had to anyway, just need to send a message to someone. Anyway, back on a point, going quite a little bit there. Sorry about it. Right, today we are going to put in some more iron. We're gonna put in some more hoppers and a new system of furnaces. If you didn't see the last episode, make sure you go back, check that out. Right, so we need four of these chests. Yeah. Right, that'll do. I always try and shift click up into the thing. Actually, we need more chests. Right. You can't actually stay up there, can you? Silly. Alright. Ah. Another thing that I've just thought about. Oh, wait, no. I need more. Ah. Another thing I just thought about. We need to find a horse or a mule. I think I'd rather have both. We got a big enough stable for it, I guess. So we do that. Two of them with the floor, two of them with this. Alright. So this will be not food, because the one upstairs we made in the last episode is for food. This one will be for... we need to do this, don't we? I'm gonna need to get more brick things. Oops. Hopefully that chest doesn't set on fire. Alright, no, I'll just take the whole thing. Don't set on fire. No. Ah, I can't get to the chest though. Unless. Hang on a minute, I got an idea. I'll do it in a second though. Yeah, an idea. Right. There's a crafting table in that room I could have used then. Do this. Probably won't work. Please work. None of my ideas seem to work. Yes, it does. Nice. Could use slabs as well. Yes, there we go. Yes, I'm so clever. I'm so smart. All right, so now the fuel goes up in there. Now I need 60. Hold Nope, I didn't even take that. Alright, so I need... Is it in there? Oh, fill up. So which has less? 59 at the end. Ah, it's this one. Wait, what? Yeah, that's right. That's right. Could be even. Alright, so now that's fuel, it'll go in there. We put whatever we need to know. So, yeah. Seeing as there's only really two blocks that we would smelt from mining, which is gold and iron. I sound really nasally for some reason, I don't know why. Last few episodes I've had a really itchy nose, and then I've had a cold recently, so that's probably why. But yeah, like iron and gold, or gold and iron, whichever way, we can just put it in there, let it smelt down, and then it'll end up in this chest down here. Didn't hear that chest. Wow, no, that chest. So yeah, so it's pretty much an auto-smelting thing, technically. All we have to do is put it in there, it goes down, fuel if it runs out. Simples. We should probably have made it in here. What should we do in here? We need to do something in here. This room has no meaning at all. There's no point in this room. Just trying to think, what could we do in here? Leave a comment down below, what could we do in here? Alright, we're gonna go mining though, so we need to put everything back. Order building resources back. Right. Yep. And yep. Alright, so that's everything. Let's go get our tools. Ooh, actually, I need to make... Oh, I don't know. Let's see if it would be cheaper... We need to take away diamonds, though. I need to keep track of how many diamonds I've used. We need to fix the armor. Would it be cheaper to repair the armor or make new armor? What do you think? Right, let me count. Why is it there? Right, so 5. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. 24 diamonds. Right, so it takes 24 to make new. So that's 3. Alright, 5. 8. Right. It'd be cheaper, wouldn't it? It's cheaper just to fix the armor like that. Yeah, it works actually, so we'll do that. So that's 3. I've lost count, so 3, 6. Eight. 9, 10, 11. So we gotta take 11 diamonds away. I have to keep steady count of the diamonds. We need to take 11 away, so that'll be 5, 8, 1. I'd rather go mining though, so we're gonna get some more, hopefully. No, I'm such a freaking control freak over like things being tidy. Right. Let's go up and go mining. Nothing else needs fixing. Nope. Alright, we need to enchant this armor, to be honest. Well, I've just used so much XP just doing that. I've used, what, 11 XP just fixing that? It's crazy. Crazy XP. By the way, would you believe me if I said there was carrots in the chest next to me? Would you? Yeah, there is! I actually thought there was 40, but there's no, there's 60. It multiplied. Get here! I want a bow! Power 2. Should we do it? Should we go enchant the armor? What should we enchant? Should we just, like, randomly pick the armor? Closest one it lands next to. I'm gonna enchant it. Alright, you're ready for this. We're gonna enchant the armor. We're gonna enchant a random piece of armor, to be honest. Because we've needed to do it for a while. Right, we need Loipus. I don't think blocks work, so I'm just gonna do that. No. Full stack. Why would you give me 58? Alright, you ready? Oh no, I can't keep it in there, can I? Alright, let's just do it like that. Something like there. Right, so whichever, I wanna spread that one up there. Right, so whichever one I land near, so I can go over to my second monitor, just bring the mouse around, whichever one's my mouse cursor is nearest is the one we enchant. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Helmet. Oh. Right, so we're gonna enchant the helmet. This could not go well. First one. I'm breaking. I so want to break this glass right now. I don't like the respiration. It makes it blurry when you go under the water. And I can't see where I'm going, man. Anyway. Let's put these bones away. God damn it! That was not a good enchantment. At least it will last longer, though. We could have got Aqua Affinity or something. That would be good. Although we kind of already have an Aqua Affinity, so... yeah. I guess it's alright, but it could have been better. Wait, what? We got 27 levels? It doesn't take away your full XP anymore, then. Oh, you shouldn't be there. You should be not there. The chest is getting clud. But we need a specific bow chest. We'll do that when we get home. But for now, we're gonna go mining. I'm gonna find tons of diamonds. Ain't nobody gonna tell us no different. Okay? So, it's easy to enchant now. We just gotta get 3 levels more and we can enchant again. So, I don't know why the webcam keeps getting brighter. I don't like it, so if you could stop there, just be great. So, yeah, we're gonna go and get some more diamonds, hopefully. And when we get back, I will. Enchant something. Should we save it? Ooh, XP. What is XP for? Don't grab any of the objects. Yes. I don't know what the XP's for. I don't know if I'll enchant this episode at the end of this episode or if I'll enchant next episode. I think we'll enchant next episode. This ain't the one. Ah, it's over there. That's why. I don't know why I've always thought it's there. It's here. Right. We'll enchant a piece of armor each episode. So next episode, we'll randomly enchant something else. Like a CSGO unboxing video or something like that. I don't know. I'm growing a mustache at the moment. I need to shave it. I got, like, hair growing there. My hair is really weird. My facial hair is really weird. It'll grow in certain places. Won't grow here. Right, I got a bit of stubble there. But it never seems to grow there. It'll grow tons on, like, this area. It'll grow tons of, like, here, and it'll grow loads there. And on, like, you can't see it right now, but it's, like, kind of where sideburns are. It kind of comes down there a bit. But I shave it, so, yeah, I don't give it a chance to stay. But, we'll go this way. But, the thing is... oh, crap, dirt. The thing is, though... it grows in weird places, so I can't actually grow a full beard, so... well, I can't grow a full beard, it just won't look right. So I just shave it. I can't be bothered with it anyway. I would like a, like, proper, like, 80s cop handlebar moustache or something like that. That would look pretty cool, I think. I don't know why, I've always liked that. I've always liked the idea of having a handlebar moustache. It just looks so cool. Maybe I'll just grow one for a laugh. Why not? But, yeah. Comment down below. Do you want me to grow a handlebar moustache? Should I do it? Should I do it? And we not found any ores yet. I know we passed them back there, but they weren't important. So we forgot about them. We need to do a live stream. I've been thinking about doing Saturdays as like Entercraft Adventure live streams. If that's something you guys would enjoy, let me know. Every Saturday I'll live stream Entercraft Adventures. Zombies and skeletons, but I ain't bothering trying to find them because I'm finding diamonds. I'm not finding mobs. We see the end yet? No. I'm so worn out after today. As soon as I got in, I had I finished at work at 4:30. I've had a long day. I had a driving lesson for an hour. Got home and crashed. Fell asleep on the sofa. Then it crashed the car as I got home. I mean, I crashed when I got in, I crashed on the sofa. I knew this would happen. I knew it would come back to like a mine that we'd done in the past. What's down there? I see something. Nope. See something. Yeah. Oh my god, look how close we were to friggin' diamond. This is why you should always mine 2x2. Oh, I've just thought of a really cool mod for Minecraft. Imagine, right? Picture this. Alien. There probably isn't a mod, but imagine just getting here right now. You hear this weird sound. And you just see this massive black figure running at the speed of light, just charging towards you down one of these shafts. What do you do? That would be a cool, scary mod. And I know I'm going to... Basically, Season 2 is going to be... I'm not getting into it too much because I don't want to spoil it, but Season 2 is going to have mods. It's official. That's all I'm saying. But imagine we got a mod like that. A scary jump scare mod. That would be awesome. I hear lava. Should be more careful with my diamonds. Yay, we got 12 damage. Oh, yeah. We've already got our diamonds back, pretty much. We've got our diamonds back and then one extra from what we just used on the armor. But we needed it. The armor was dying, man. It was dying. So, yeah, there's a good tip right there. Repair your armor when it gets to a certain level rather than... remaking it. You save on diamonds. Although I guess if your armor's really damaged, it's gonna cost more, I guess. I don't know. I think at the moment, so far of testing, official tests that I've done once, just a minute ago. Oh, more diamonds! You're better off... Oh, how did I know it would extend that way? You're better off just, using some extra diamonds that you've already got to repair it. I hear lava and I'm thinking it's above us. Better not be touching on my diamonds. There better not be no lava. What should be directly above the diamonds? I think it's that way. Ah, there it is! Let there be light! I love fortune pickaxes. Don't really need to go up there though. Yeah, I just spawn there. I don't wanna. Not gonna spawn in here, are they? No. Right. We're gonna find so many diamonds. I just have that feeling that today is gonna be a diamond day. Ooh, weird sound. I have a feeling today's a diamond day. Why does the camera keep going brighter? Why do you do that? Oh my god, I nearly just walked straight forward into that. My god. Whoa, what? This doesn't lead up into my house, does it? Can't do. The hell? It's in a cave. Oh. Okay, I know where I am now. The Jungle God Temple isn't, like, too far away, though. Was it the Life Temple or something? The Life God Temple is right there. Around about that. I think it's, like, that kind of area up top. Maybe a bit further that way. That's where we are. If you know where that is. If you don't, I don't really want to get into it right now. It's too much. I'll probably go back to each temple before the series ends. Because I think if I request... If I request the our house to be moved and stuff, I'm not going to have the god temples moved, I don't think. Maybe we could put them back in eventually if we open it up as a server and I get gods on again. I'd have to go finding them again. It's so much effort. But there's so much effort with that series. I did enjoy it, like, as part of the series, but it just, it was so much effort and we couldn't keep the server open at the at that moment, so... Yeah, we had a few problems with the server. I definitely prefer it when I had natural light, to be honest. When I had the natural light and I had the windows open, the curtains open, it was a lot better for natural light than having these lights. I need better lighting, to be honest. What the hell's going on? Oh, what a glitch. There's diamonds! Diamonds! I smell you! There's diamonds! There's no diamonds. Oh. Wait. No, there's no diamonds. Aw. Oh. Diamond. No. Gold. We'll take that. We'll take the gold. Gold is good. GG. Good gold. Golden goodies. All damn golden goodies. Alright. Okay. Lapis, okay. Okay. Yeah, like I said, no diamonds. Bat, go away. No, 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 no. There's a cave with a bat. No, 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 no. Other words is a bat cave. No, 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 no. I've been just watching that the other night. The Dark Knight Rises. Twice. It was on one night, about a week ago from now, and then it was on last night. So I watched it again. Good movie. Oh, I'm so friggin' tired. Still got one more episode to record after this, and then I've got an edit an episode, today's episode, which is like a couple of days ago for you guys. Because it should be like Monday for you guys, I think. This is the Monday episode. I already lost track. I didn't keep track. Shows how organized and prepared I am. But next episode is just going to be purely mining. So, yeah. Fun. It's got to be done, though. It's got to be done. It's not exactly... It's pretty much the biggest point to Minecraft, but it's not exactly the most fun point to Minecraft. It's the weird thing about it. It's only fun mining when you've only just started Minecraft. Like, your first ever Minecraft experience of mining is so much fun, and then you, like, you realize it's like, oh, I gotta go mining. It becomes a chore. It really does. You, like, you're doing well in a world, and you've started to run low on resources, so you have to turn yourself and just, like, kick yourself to go out mining, and you're like, I can't bother. Especially when you're in a world and you've got a lot, but you need to maybe get some coal. And you gotta go mining, and it's like, come on. If you have a fortune pick, it's better, though, because you don't have to worry about finding loads of coal, because you can just find a few chunks of coal, get loads of coal out of it. Why? What the? Why? 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 What are why? Not gonna be any diamonds around here, because I've only been here. Oh, I see you! I'm gonna kill you. Oh, I'm gonna kill you. Cause you did. That's why. I'm gonna kill you cause you did. That's not very nice. But I'm not a very nice guy. To brighten the place up so we don't spawn mobs. Probably will anyway. I thought I heard a creeper. Like, not the creeper itself, but actually the creeper for, like, walking. thought I heard footprints. Kanye footprints, they're a thing. Lol. Yeah, I thought I heard footsteps. That's better.
Lava! Yay! Lots of lava! Gonna block that back up.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Oh, maybe I do. Hello? 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 Nope, no one around. Wait a sec. So I gotta go that way. Into my lava. Why couldn't you be diamonds? Hmm? So lapis is quite valuable at the moment then. Because we need it for enchantment. Crazy. We're about to get into a cave. I don't trust you. Screw it, let's just mine this up. Might as well. Really? More lava? Why? Stop with the lava! Why? Why your lava? God, do you even lava, bro? Do you even lava? Doesn't look like I've been here before, so there may be diamonds. Let's explore. See, I would never have thought of this till I had seen a few YouTube videos on Minecraft using a water bucket. Such a clever idea. I wonder who was like the first one to suggest using a water bucket over lava. Like that. Or the first one to ever think about it. It's because, to be honest, it's not... Let's just say, it's not exactly something you think about in Minecraft. When you go mining, yeah, I might need a bucket of water. It's like the most random thing to take with you. Going mining for resources. Let's take a bucket of water. No, God. Oh, I just remembered. We needed loads more of this. I think. Yeah, we needed loads more obsidian. We should probably get more. I think I did get a bit more. But it was off camera. But I didn't get anywhere near 64. I think I've got like 33. Something like that. Whoa, stop brightening up. We should probably get some more. So we're going to need it for the end. It's the one substance we can get that the end dragon can't like knock over. And we need to get ender pearls. We're gonna get tons of them because I've got this sword, so we're gonna farm it. So we need to kind of keep care of this sword as well, so we're gonna have to repair this sword with diamonds. There's a creeper in water above me because I can hear splashing, but I can't actually hear a mob. I can't hear a skeleton. And I can't hear the sound of a zombie. Okay. Okay, this is a bit of a random room. There's gotta be diamonds. Maybe not. What the hell? What a random room. I'm determining something's up there, so I'm just gonna... Yeah. When was the last time we died? I cannot remember that. There's no death count. That'd be cool if there was a death count on this. In this world. If there is a death count, leave a comment down below on how I can figure that out. In this world, only. I want to know how many times I've died. Don't think there's a death count yet. I know there's a day count, but I don't think there's a death count. Local difficulty. 4.22. What's that? Does it mean how hard it is to survive around here then? Like, the biome and stuff? What biome are we in? Never find what. Ocean. Okay. Imagine if they put, Herobrine back in. Oh, I'd love to have found Herobrine. Friggin' damn it. I know I've seen him in Minecraft before. I've literally come across him. I mean, find him in this series. Not, I think it was a world years ago, before I even started Endcraft. When I first got Minecraft, it was my first world ever. I think I've still got it, but I modded it, so I can't load it up into this, because it's got mods on. But the thing is, what was I going to say? I can't remember what happened. I was just walking along. It's before I modded or anything. I'd only just started this world. I was just literally walking along, and I think it was in an extreme hills biome, so I don't know if that maybe increases the chances of him appearing. I don't know. But, yeah, I was just walking along, and I just saw him off in the distance, and I was like, what is that mob? Because I was still new to it, and I thought it might have been one of them villagers. And I was like, oh, it's a villager. That must mean there's a villager nearby. So I just, like an idiot, went, you know, bouncing on, trying to find him, went up to him, and he obliterated me with a friggin' lightning bolt. I got smited, and I had a lot of stuff on me. I was like, no! I had all my, like, iron armor. I know it doesn't sound like much now, but iron armor then is important. Like, I had no more armor. Okay. That leads directly up into the ocean. You stop! I build a wall around you. Move out the way, bat. It keeps, like, fluttering in front of my cursor. Or my little, thingy. Crosshairs. Whenever I was trying to place a block, it was floating across in front of my crosshairs, looking directly at me like, hey, lol. No. I don't know why I'm trying to make this look nice, but... See, I have an obsession of making things look nice in Minecraft. Still doing it. Alright. That leads directly up to the ocean surface. I kind of want to go up and see what's up there. Oh, this respiration ain't that too bad, actually. Oh, it's... Oh, man, too bad, then. Okay, so does respiration kind of work a bit like Aqua Affinity, then? Seems like it works better than Aqua Affinity. Thought I heard an, skeleton, then that would be the worst in here when you're climbing up. I just want to see what's up here. See where we are. Oh! Okay, okay. Okay. That's cool. We landed near the friggin', oh, what's it called? What's a majigger? The, God Temple. The main God Temple. Okay. That's pretty cool, actually. It looks sick underwater. Like, now that we got respiration on, we can see underwater. That's what it does, but I think it also gives you Aqua Affinity effect. I don't know. I'm not an enchantment boss. I don't know anything. I like awesome enchantments. Oh, no. That zombie died as well. What a noob, that zombie that we saw died. Right. Alright, so I'm going to end the episode here, guys. I know I said in the next episode we would probably be mining them a lot more, but I don't think we are going to mine. I don't know what to do in the next episode. What should we do? We probably do need to mine. I'll probably mine in a different direction. But I'm going to end the episode here, guys. I want to thank you guys for watching this episode. Make sure you click that like button and subscribe to see more videos. Share this video, spread the word, and yeah, comment down below what you want to see in this series. So I want to thank you guys for watching. My webcam just bugged out again. Don't know why it's doing that. So yeah, I want to thank you guys for watching. And peace out. Peace.